You know my women's group and I are going to protest.
What? The Stooges? Well, if you don't like them, how come you keep getting your hair cut like Mo?
Not that, you primordial ooze. It has come to my attention that Kelly is the new ice hole beer girl. Now, you have done some low things before, but to allow your own daughter to flaunt her body to sell beer, that's low even for you. Jefferson?
She's right, Al.
Marcy, let me explain something to you. Buck, 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 buck.
Oh, that's very funny.
She's right, Al.
But unlike evolution, I am not letting you off the hook, Al. Now, can you please tell me what a woman's body has to do with selling beer?
All right. Number one, if it wasn't for beer, there'd be at least three people who probably wouldn't even be married. Me. Jefferson. And probably Lisa Marie Presley. And number two, since men buy beer, advertisers have to cater to what we want. And, hold on to your corncob pipe, we like pretty women. Ergo, pretty women sell good products, ugly women sell tennis rackets. Pretty women cars, ugly women minivans. Pretty women make us buy beer, ugly women make us drink beer.